They've twice postponed plans for a religious celebration of their courthouse wedding, as Justin Bieber battles depression. And days before they had been due to celebrate with their friends and family, a downcast Hailey Baldwin was seen walking through New York with her new husband trailing behind. The newlyweds had wrapped up warm for their outing in the cold wintry weather, with Hailey tossing a long woolen camel coat over her black sweatpants and hoodie. As for Bieber, he had thrown on a black beanie and kept his hands in his pockets as they walked. The two signed their wedding papers back in September in a casual yet private courthouse ceremony, but had initially planned to organize a larger celebration for family and friends. They settled upon January, then called this off, with later reports suggesting that the two would be tying the knot on February 28. This then changed to March 1, Justin's birthday, before they opted to cancel their wedding plans for a second time. And even though she's already pushed it back twice, Hailey, 22, says she's not done much planning for the big day and admits she needs to get on top of it. When asked in a round of quick-fire questions for Vogue magazine's 73 Questions series on YouTube how much of her day is spent wedding planning, Hailey said, "Not a lot, which reminds me that I should probably get on top of it." The blonde beauty has at least picked out her wedding dress, as when asked about the gown, she said, "I can't say much, but it's kind of like an off-white color." Meanwhile, Justin, 24, is proactively seeking support for his depression, with the help of his new wife. The model knew something was wrong with the As Long As You Love Me singer, who is currently undergoing counseling, because he was sleeping more than he used to. A source told Entertainment Tonight, one of the reasons Hailey knew he needed more help was his sleep patterns. He's been sleeping far more than usual, and struggles to get out of bed until very late into the morning or early afternoon. It's very hard for Hailey to watch him suffer with the depression. She's been nothing but a good support system for him, but she knows she isn't a professional, and steady therapy is exactly what he needs. She loves him dearly and hates to see him in pain. She just wants him to be at his healthiest, so she pushed him to get steady help and he hasn't resisted.